Hello, hello, hello. Today is Wednesday, April 17, 2024. Problem 199. Simple Newtonian mechanics. The gravitational potential energy, which I will call PE, is zero at infinity. I discussed this in detail with examples in my 801 lectures. The mass of the Earth is 5.972 times 10 to the 24th kilogram. Assume that the Earth is a sphere with radius 6,374 kilometers. And use for the gravitational constant, capital G, 6.674 times 10 to the minus 11 in SI units. In what follows, you should ignore the rotation of the Earth. First question. What is the gravitational acceleration at the surface of the Earth? SI units, of course, three-digit precision. Second question. What is the gravitational acceleration at the center of the Earth? SI units, three-digit precision. Third question. What is the potential energy, PE, of 1 kilogram mass at the surface of the Earth? SI units, three-digit precision. Now assume that the density of matter in the Earth is the same everywhere. That's not very realistic, of course, but let's assume that for this problem. The last question is then, what then is the potential energy of 1 kilogram mass at the center of the Earth? Again, SI units, three-digit precision. This is, in my book, a simple problem, straightforward Newtonian mechanics.